Station to report to the base of the Blue Tower. Everyone at Willow Grove Naval Air Station, please report to the base of the Blue Tower. Except for Thomas Kroger, James Ryan, Rob Crompton, Jonathan Byram, and Lorraine Sizing, because they're already there. Tower over there right by Hangar 80. Also, we'd like Mr. Alvarez. Mr. Alvarez, this will be a Mr. Alvarez. Your wife is not with you. We would like you to please report to the base of the tower to report there for a medical situation. Mr. Alvarez, if you would report to the base of the tower because of a medical situation concerning your wife, identify yourself to one of the uniformed officers there or one of the uniformed sailors there. Mr. Alvarez, report there. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we just had an official word from the control tower here at Willow Grove Naval Air Station. The temperature right now, let me hear some guesses. 87 degrees. And once again, if you've lost anyone or you can't find them, if you've been separated from your other party, please go to the base of the control tower, the base of the blue control tower behind you, right at the bottom of there, and wait to find your other party or your lost party. Of flyable piston-powered Grumman cats, the Wildcat, Hellcat, Tigercat, and Bearcat is proud to present these rare historic aircraft in a flight demonstration here at Willow Grove. Each of these restored aircraft was selected by the EAA as a national grand champion at the annual convention in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. Directly overhead, as the cat formation splits into two sections, the pilots increase power as the wingmen break again to commence a series of maneuvers selected especially for this event. And if you look now, ladies and gentlemen, to your left, the Grumman F6F Hellcat has accelerated to aerobatic cruise speed and is going to perform a straight aileron roll. Thank you. of speed and rate of climb for piston-powered aircraft. The aileron roll. Okay, look to your left now, ladies and gentlemen, picking up speed. The twin-engine powerful 4,500 horsepower Tiger Cat, the heaviest and largest of the piston-powered Grumman Cats, is accelerating to more than 350 miles an hour and pulling it up into a graceful one-hop. Everybody's there. He's in the front.